really abstracting nature, and it was painted in Wales, where I go quite a lot, and it's acrylic and chalk and pastel.